Hey guys, and happy December 28th. So I wanted to quickly hop on and share with you the January warmer and scent of the month for Scentsy. And so I was silly and forgot to upgrade. So as consultants, we get early access and perks, and I was silly and I forgot to upgrade. So I just got the scent of the month and I didn't get the warmer, and I'm kind of debating if I really want to get the warmer. It is a super cute warmer, but I have apprehensions about it, and I'll get into why in a minute. So let's get started with January's scent and warmer of the month. So the warmer of the month is called Sweetheart. And here is the warmer. And it's really, really cute. It's got like a doily effect, and it kind of sits sideways, and it kind of gives you like a 3D sort of effect. And it's really, really cute for Valentine's Day. And if you don't decorate for Valentine's Day, I understand why you would not want to get it. I decorate for every holiday, and so it's an element warmer, and it is 6 inches tall, and it is $36 starting on January 1st, originally 40, so you get it for 10% off, along with the bar, scent circle, room spray, and now this month they're going to start offering pod packs. So it's really, really super cute. The detail on it is really, really adorable. The wax goes on top, as you can see. You can kind of see here that it can maybe hold about 4 cubes, and so that's pretty decent amount of wax. I typically only put 2 cubes anyway, so it's really based on preference, because any more than that, I don't really think that you get much scent anyway. But my apprehension about this warmer, and why I might have also forgot to change my package from the scent of the month to include the warmer as well, because I did not get December's warmer of the month, I just got the scent, is I don't really care for warmers where you can't move the dish. This makes it a lot more challenging unless you use the cotton cleanups or cotton balls to clean up your wax warmers. It kind of makes it harder to clean out your warmers. And so that's where I'm a little apprehensive to get warmers that you can't remove the dish and either dump it or go over to the freezer, freeze the wax if you're not using Scentsy wax to get the wax out. So it's a little more challenging for cleanup with a warmer that has the dish embedded. And I forget which one. I think the mug with the marshmallow guy has the same. There's a few warmers that they've done for the holidays, and I just don't use them because it's just more challenging without the dish. So that is the warmer. It's called the Sweetheart. So that will be available on my website January 1st, 10% off. All right, well, let's get into the scent. So the scent of the month is going to be fruity, and this is for sure fruity. Now, I haven't done a warm review yet. It is a fruity scent, and the top note is sweet raspberry. The mid note is spun sugar. The base note is warm vanilla. And so right when I smell this, I immediately get like sweet cotton candy, lip smackers kind of sweetness. You really have to like sweet raspberry, sweet scents. Kind of gives me cotton candy cookie vibes without the cookie, along with, was it Candy Craze? It was in the body care line, and the bar came back in and bring back my bar for a while. But this is a lot stronger on cold than Candy Craze. I felt that bar on warm kind of came alive, but it definitely had a sit. This is giving me raspberry, cream, whipped cream vibes. So almost kind of like if you were raised with strawberry shortcake and those dolls, you get that whipped cream kind of sweet candied smells, you definitely on cold get a really strong sweet raspberry. And on the bottom, you get a really hint of that vanilla and that sugar, like a vanilla sugar. I don't really get like a sweet cream or a whipped cream from vanilla cream. I don't get that kind of vanilla. I actually get like a sweet cream, almost kind of like Cool Whip, Dole Whip, that kind of sweet. If you've been to Disney and you've had those types of drinks, like a sweet, creamy drink. And it really, I mean, it's a really super cute packaging. It's got cotton candy. It's got the little raspberries. It's definitely a sweet, fruity scent. So you have to like that. So I haven't warmed it because it's really kind of not my vibe, but I'm curious to see what it's like on warm. And this, in the pods, kind of same vibe. You get more vanilla, I feel, in the pods. But now they're starting to make pods for the scent of the month, which will be new. So as consultants, we get pods along with, I think it's 8 bars is what we get in the package. So it says, a cloud of spun sugar mixes with sweet raspberry and warm vanilla in a candy-coated fantasy. And so that's kind of literally what it is. It's almost like My Little Pony kind of sweetness. I'm just not a fruity kind of girl. I wonder if you melt this with vanilla bean buttercream or vanilla cream or one of those scents, if you happen to have them in your club from prior Bring Back My Bars, that you might add additional vanilla or creaminess to it. But this is super sweet, super fruity, and you definitely have to like that type of scent. So if that's your thing, definitely go on and check my website out on January 1st. I'll link my information below. But thank you so much for stopping by and watching my cold sniff of the January scent of the month. So I hope all is well. I hope everyone's enjoying their week between Christmas and New Year's and enjoying the time with family, friends, or whatever you choose to do. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Take care.